Student, we are discussing about the block of moving air. Yes, today we will learn uses of air and wind. Okay children, what we are going to discuss today? We are going to discuss about air and wind. What is air and what is wind? Okay children, yes. Now I will, all members, open your volume page number 18, S4. Okay, let us see what is given here. Yes, did you open children? Volume page number 18. See here, first one, uses of wind. Write the date. Uses of wind. Circle the pictures which show the uses of air. Okay, what they are telling? They are telling to circle which picture is showing the uses of air. Here nothing but children, tell me, what are the uses of air mainly? What are the other uses of air? And which are the most important uses of air? We have learned three mainly. What are they? To grow, to breathe, and to burn. Yes or no? Air is used mainly for breathe. As we are a human beings, animals, we, and plants also take breath to grow, and air needs, and air also helps for burning. Okay, in this picture, for which one we can circle mainly? I want first mainly. Okay, uses of air. Tell me, breathing, burning, and growing. Now tell me here, who is taking breath? See the second picture, she is spinning the fan, and you can see the burning fire. And you also can see the plants growing. Yes, children? So, mainly these three. I think now you can circle these three. Yes, children? See, first one for the plants. Why plants need? Plants need air to grow. And also see, burning. We need air for burning. And also we need air for taking breath. Yes, children? Yeah. The plants use air to grow, and air is important for burning. The animals and humans use air to breathe. Yes, children? Yes. These are important because without air, none of these things can't do anything. Yes or no, children? Such as breathing, burning, and growing. Yes? Yeah. Now I will show you one picture. What is that, you tell me, okay? Do you see this picture, children? Which of the picture are used for wind? Can you tell me? Why do you say so? Yeah. You can see here blades in second picture. Yes. Moving of blades of windmill. What we call it? Windmill. So, moving of blades of windmill and moving of, you know, gliders? Yeah, gliders. You know, hot air balloons, children? Parachute. Yeah. This type of things are, what they use, children? They use wind. Okay, uses of air are important for us to live, and uses of wind are made to make our life easier. So they are making our lives easier. Okay, children? And also uses of wind help us to create tools like wind vane. I think so. First picture is wind vane, and second one is windmill. Okay, children, here this wind vane and windmills are made as a tools to know the air and wind. Okay, it makes us life easier. Okay, children, now my next question, want to see it? I wrote here, birds use air to breathe, isn't it, children? Yes. What will be more useful for the birds to fly, air or wind? Yes, a bird use the air to fly. Yes or no? How birds fly? They fly in the air. So, if the bird is flying in the same direction as wind, then it is using the wind. Yes or no? Wind is useful for the birds to move in that same direction. Can they move in the opposite direction, children? No. It becomes very difficult for the birds to fly in the opposite direction. So, a bird use the air to fly, If the bird is flying in the same direction as wind, then wind is useful. Now open your textbooks, children. Uses of wind. Yes, we cannot live without air. Plants, animals and humans breathe air to live. Air is also needed to burn things. Mainly for what purpose we are using air, children? For breathing, for burning, and next for the plants to grow. Okay? Wind is also very useful. As well as the air, wind also it is useful. Wind helps us fly kites. It helps the sailboat move forward. Wind helps to dry the clothes. The blades of windmill move when there is wind. This helps in generating electricity. Okay, you can see the pictures. Uses of wind. Okay, now open your volume. You have already opened the volume, no? Page number 18. Complete that second and third one also. Why is blowing air into a balloon not an important use of air? Okay, in this picture we did not discuss about balloon and cycle. Yes, that both also useful for blowing the air. Yes or no, children? And first picture, drying the clothes. In first picture, for drying the clothes. Yes, mainly we have discussed about breathing, burning and growing. But we have again three options here. First one, drying the clothes. Second one, blowing the balloon. And third one also, giving air into the cycle tube. Yes? Yeah. Now see second one. Why is blowing air into a balloon not an important use of air? You write the reason. And what are the important, you write here. Okay? Third one. What will be more useful for the birds to fly? Air or a wind? Yeah, we have discussed it here. Birds use the air to fly, isn't it? But for the direction, they use wind. Okay, right here.